Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today's video is all about facts about Newfoundland. Newfoundland are obviously a dog breed. I absolutely love doing these videos. I find out so many things about particular dog breeds that I just had absolutely no clue. So do let me know down below in the comments before we get started any facts you know about this dog breed before we get started. Now fact number one is that the Newfoundland was originally bred in Newfoundland, believe it or not. So it was actually bred as a working dog on an island off the east coast of Canada, and the name might not get points for originality, but it gives you some insight into the climate these dogs were bred for. Now the second fact is they're actually obviously bred for working dogs, but in particular this was for rescue and service dogs on fishermen's ships. While they rarely serve as ship hands anymore, their expert swimming abilities are still alive and well. So they're an extremely talented dog when it comes to swimming. Their ability to swim is incredible. Now that leads me on to my third fact, and that is that Newfoundland actually have webbed feet. So in between their paws they have like a little extra bit of skin, and this just helps them to swim, which is impressive. And Newfoundlands aren't the only dog breed that has this. There are several dog breeds, but it's just an amazing thing to have really, and to just make them a great swimmer. Now fact number four is that Newfoundland puppies can actually weigh up to 100 pounds after their first year. Now Newfoundlands can eat so much food, so if you're wanting to get one, definitely be prepared for this appetite. And yeah, they can get to a massive size within their first year of life, so definitely do be prepared for that. Now fact number five is that they are such a loyal dog. If you are looking for a ride or die kind of dog, you won't find a breed more loyal than the Newfoundland. Now, Newfoundlands are actually known to pop themselves in between their owner and a stranger just to be protective. They are such a gorgeous and loyal and just the perfect dog to have around. They really, really do want to protect you. Kind of similar to Milo. Milo was quite a protective dog. When we're out on a walk, he will always put himself between me and somebody else. So it's a great thing to have for a dog, especially if you are wanting a guard dog, and Newfoundland might be the one. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a baby thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.